It's time for Gold Rush Jersey Rip. And this is a two-team random where each spot is worth two teams. And we have a filler where you can win spots in this thing for dirt cheap. So we have this filler going on. You want to be in the top five to score nicely here. So here we go, seven times. Lucky number seven. Top five it is right here. So congratulations to Joshua A. and Kyle, who move it on into the box break. And this jersey rip. Let's see what's going to happen next. And let's get to the random here. There we go. Got our top five. And so we're going to random the 15 owners, or actually 16 owners. We're going to double up the list here. And now it's going to be 32. So we got 32 owners going through. Then we're going to random the teams. All right. So lucky number seven, that first list is finished. All right, let's get to the team random here. Kyle D says it's going to be a Raiders. It's going to be a Raiders. Well, bye. Seven times through. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number seven. Okay, so there you have it. There's a team random, and you can see which team that you have and you're matched up with. Good luck, everybody. Mm-hmm. right, here we go. Series 3, jersey rip. What's it going to be? What's it going to be? Now, we had Kyle predicting Raiders, and I see black on this thing. It could be Pittsburgh. It could be Oakland. I think Oakland would be gray with the numbers. But it certainly is black. And I wonder who is that? Who is it? It's Pittsburgh Steelers. Oh, Steelers coming away really nicely here in this break. Congratulations. Nice one. That's pretty awesome. Is that Franco Harris? That's Franco Harris, the legend Pittsburgh Steelers, Franco Harris. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize it was him at first. I kept trying to think, well, which Harris is it? That is Franco Harris. Oh my gosh, that's a huge hit. That is awesome. Congratulations, Robert O, in this jersey rip. Coming away with a Franco Harris. Ho! Jersey, jersey, jersey. All right, so that's Gold Rush, and like I said, we do have another Gold Rush jersey available. That is popping up right now. You can get in on the very next one of those, and then we have this break about to go. We have Cooperstown and Luminance about to go as well. So lots more coming up here tonight. Oh, you just get it shipped to you. It's going to be shipped to you, Bobby. That is coming out to you, man. It'll be there in a few days. You'll see a delivery notice in your email. It's a tracking. You'll get a tracking number when it gets shipped out. It'll get shipped out right to you, my man. All right, so I'm making a filler too for the very next jersey. So that's showing up right now. Here's a link to the next jersey right here, and the filler is going to be available in just a minute as well. All right. Devin F, you're in. Good luck to you, Devin. What'd you get into? Oh, you got the Rams and Luminance. Good luck at Luminance football. Also got the Saints. Let's wait for one of these pick your team breaks to kind of move ahead of the other one. I think I'll get a special countdown for this. Good luck, Christopher C. In the game, use hockey. I think that is just sold out here. In the game, use, yes, is sold out. Good luck.